One day, three spies and mad scientists were at war. They had no way of getting in and no way of getting out. So the only way was to defeat the scientists and get them to do a robo show. One day, the mad scientist has created this shark robot called RoboShark. It is very dangerous, as you see. And he is too. Three spies are trying to get RoboShark to their way to investigate a bomb. So, right now, starting to take it. That they are going to rubber Soon, Dr. Maniac, or AKA Dr. Maniac, has returned.
What is going on here? Boy, they have come back.
Well, stop them! And then RoboShark is now all there as the spy.